One.
Hello there, everybody. DJ Numa here with Bad Logic.
Hello, everybody.
And welcome to Dragon Ball Z League's Minor League Week 9, Episode 1. We don't have a standings picture for you this week, but we do have Bad Logic, who will read off the standings for us starting now.
All right. Starting with North Kai at the top position is Lefties at 6-2. Middle division, Team 3 Star at 4-4. And in the bottom lane, Team Wrecking Ball at 0-8.
Oh.
Moving on to East Kai, we're going to start off with We Three Kings, who is at the top of at 4-4. Little Green Men and Choco Factory tied at 1-7.
Ouch.
West Kai, starting off with Blue Man Group, who is in the dominating League of 8 of O. Heroes in Training, who have fallen down to 6-2. And Evolution of Evil, clawing their way up at 4-4.
All right.
And South Kai, the most heated division of the league, at Team Legacy and WrestleMania at 5-3, and Freeza's Henchmen closing up right behind them at 4-4.
And first up this week, we've got the Legacy versus Little Green Men. Let's see if the Little Green Men can start bringing it back. This is a good...
I hope not, because I
hope so.
I want them to get a win. I don't want them to win my team.
Well, that's like everybody going, I'm going to beat Blue Man Group, and then losing horribly.
Okay, look.
Blue Man Group are turning into the Super Saiyans. All right. What's our Cyberman's name this week?
Nelly.
No, Nelly has not had his name updated for 3 weeks.
No, let's go with, I don't know, Boom Boom.
Okay, Boom Boom, you got this.
Boom Boom getting hit with the infamous Gale Missile.
And fire! Oh god,
why? That's a never hit!
And nice dodge!
Oh, never mind, Tan decided to rush in a bit too soon. But with that melee bonus
good
and
job
Master, that's
there.
Good do well.
You know what? Pan is tied with a Cyberman.
Well,
that's just
to be honest,
sad.
Her power doesn't really come into place until lower health bars, and I think we all know this.
Same with Boom Boom.
Yeah, the Boom Boom doesn't have fighting spirits.
She stopped him from going to his ultimate.
Dodge. Come on, use your ultimate.
That's an ultimate, and it... What? What? Did he just after-image both of them?
No, I think it happened that...
Damn, Boom Boom does not want to die.
Boom Boom's doing well. This Cyberman's doing very well this week.
It's because they're in hell.
Yeah.
It's got to be because they've got the home field advantage this week.
That is very annoying, honestly.
Dude. It's like my health bar is being drained slowly.
I wouldn't say slowly with the damage she's putting out. She's now made this almost tied up again.
Yeah. Cyberman's doing really good, though.
Yeah, Cyberman is really doing really good. Pan,
go Boom Boom!
You need to use your B2s, darling. That is your primary damage source.
Alright. Like that?
There we go!
Alright, Boom Boom. Now go to max power. I want to see him ultimate. Boom Boom, go Boom! Boom Boom, go Boom! Boom Boom, go Boom!
And there we go for some more melee.
Come on,
damage.
Boom Boom.
Oh. Wow, he could've... these two are tied.
This is sad. Pan is as powerful as Raditz.
And
early Gohan jumping the... early Gohan? Grandpa Gohan jumping the line and killing off poor Boom Boom.
Yep. Which puts Legacy
Boom
out of
Boom Boom, why? And in comes OP.
Yep. But that puts Legacy at a
burning
pretty
shoot.
Lead of a character. But with Pycon out, I don't know how well Grandpa Gohan's going.
Pycon came in and was like, yeah, this is what you did to my Cyberman.
Charge up, Gohan.
For Boom Boom! Oh, wow.
Oh my god! Please, Pycon!
He's got his... Pycon's got his spam on.
I think he knows
spam.
That his team's 1-7.
Well,
I don't think he's pleased
that he's got to pull up for this entire team.
I wouldn't say he has to pull up for the entire team. Goldo did pretty well last week.
Yeah, Goldo did okay. Cyberman pulled his own weight this week.
Yeah,
which
he
isn't
did.
Much.
I'm just glad Pam was able to get out there with yellow.
Pretty sure she had only one bar left.
No, she was in yellow.
Dude, Gohan, not cool.
Yes, do it, Gohan. Do it.
He just kicked him in the nuts. That was not cool. That was a blatant low blow. There you go, Pycon. Kick his ass. There you go, Pycon.
Oh, my lord.
And this is why we nerfed him. This is why he's not allowed to have super plus twos or key plus twos, because his stuff does like base 9,000 damage. Turtle school forward juice missed. Did Pycon just break a rock to avoid Gohan there?
I think so. Oh my god. Gohan, you're just tag.
Pycon, use your ultimate. Pycon, use your ultimate. The hell, dude? He doesn't even need to use his ultimate. He's just blasting the crap out of Gohan.
Gohan.
No, no. He's not going to do anything, Logic. Just stop asking. He's kicking him in the nuts and then throwing him. Don't. Yeah, there you go, Pycon. Not letting him pull that shit. He already knows your tricks, Gohan. Get out of here.
Damn it. If it was anybody but Pycon.
If it was anybody but Pycon, you would have lost. And in comes Pan.
Okay, Pan, you have high damage. Please.
And Pycon's pulling more than his own weight at this point. He hasn't lost a bar of health yet. He just lost his first bar of health.
Okay, Pan, you have the damage to do this.
He's lost his second bar of health. My god.
Pan, you can do this!
My god, he's been broken in half!
You are the daughter of the tell, you can do this.
No, you can't. Come on, kick her ass! No!
Tag.
Help Pycon kick her ass! Yeah, but
oh my lord!
Although, she's letting Pycon go to max power. I don't think that's a good idea.
Well, if he wastes it on Pan.
Oh! 10,000 Kamehameha. Come on, Pycon.
Go
and Pycon, pulling his own weight by kicking a little girl in the face. Pycon pulling his own weight by kicking a little girl in the face.
Come on, Goku.
Hey, look, a cannon fight.
Oh, man, this is hard.
See, this Goku can't go Super Saiyan, so this is not a fair fight at all.
Oh, what?
Hey, look, Spirit Bomb doing what it always does. Missing.
My tension finished?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
This is a cannon fight.
No, it's not.
They're both fighting in hell.
But it's early Goku.
Yeah, but it's Goku and Pycon fighting in hell. Where's Janemba?
Oh,
God.
God.
Don't let him... Don't... Goku.
Goku! Don't derp, please! We need to keep...
Pycon, no! No! Oh, my God! He managed to pull that off!
That thing is so fucking fast!
Yep. Which is why he's been nerfed.
What the hell?
That was a good move by Goku. To do a 1-2 punch and get rid of Pycon. Now can Goldo come in and do three bars of damage? That's all he needs to do.
Goldo, I'm hoping not.
Goldo.
Come on, don't
Goldo,
let
what the fuck are you doing? Seriously, dude. Come on, Goldo, there you go.
Flashes with Goldo, it'll be amazing.
Goldo, you're a moron.
Yeah, he is, but he's a wonderful moron.
Good counters there. And nice follow-up.
Yeah,
gotta say.
Goku, you need to charge.
Considering that he's lost a full bar of health, though, already, I'm not sure whether Goldo's My God! Goldo, where did... See, Goldo was like... Pycon must have gone to Goldo like, dude, you gotta pull your own weight. Come on. You weigh so much for a little guy.
Oh, you idiot.
Second drop throw. Dunk. Special fighting pose. Oh, my God. Can Goldo pull this off?
Goku, you disappointed me, man.
This is a canon fight.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is. This is the Nappa Goku versus Goldo. Oh, wait. He didn't fight Goldo.
Nope.
Goldo special and ultimate. Complete overkill at this point, but it connects. And that's it for Goku. And Little Green Men goes up to 2-7, and Logic's team loses.
Now I just gotta hope that WrestleMania doesn't do well.
They're gonna do well. It's WrestleMania. All right, next up we've got...
WrestleMania versus 3-Star.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Yeah! I'm helping.
Okay, 3-Star, let's go.
Vegeta was doing his pre-match warm-up there.
Oh, that's good then. Vegeta's their all-star.
I thought it was Krillin. But they gotta go through Spopovich.
I have confidence
Nappa.
In Krillin. I have confidence in Krillin.
But they've gotta go through Nappa.
But yeah, they do have to go through Nappa. They do.
Wait, if Vegeta kills Nappa, is that canon? No, because it's
Vegeta,
not Scouter.
But same concept, yes. What the hell?
Honestly, this is not a very good matchup for Krillin, simply because of how much Spopovich tends to spam his B2s.
Yes, but then again, Krillin is on a pretty good defensive team.
And, yeah, I mean, compared to last match, this is more of a slugfest already. I like it.
Yeah. And,
the worst move in the game. Next
better
to Genocide Blast, of course.
Better than Genocide, but not by much.
It's not better than Genocide. Nothing's better than Genocide. Best
Trap Shooter
move ever. Trap Shooter. Okay, I'm sorry. Trap Shooter is the best move in the game. I'm sorry. I messed up. That's my mistake. And Spopovich has started to beat on Krillin's face.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And Krillin retorts with some good melee.
Yeah, pretty good melee. Gotta say, the Mad Bankers have started.
Jesus Christ.
They've begun. You cannot stop this from happening now, Logic.
I know I can't.
Neither can Krillin.
But maybe Vegeta can.
Vegeta!
But wait, what
Vegeta!
Happened?
Oh God, they've... What?
Nappa beats Vegeta!
If Nappa beats Vegeta... Oh no! We break Dragon Ball Z!
And you, he had
Wait,
his back cord,
Solar
dude.
Flare didn't work?
No, because he had his back, and this is most likely going to... Yep.
Yep. 10,000, even though he missed with the first one.
Which means that would have done 12,000.
Yep. Pretty weak ultimate,
But then
Slovich
comes in with melee and just wrecks Krillin's day.
Aw, Lone Fox, that's not fair, because your team's the best in the league right now. If you guys are wondering what's going on now, which you probably are, we've got the two coaches of the main event tonight for episode 2, Team the Blue Man Group versus who?
Evolution of Evil.
Evolution of Evil. And Blue Man Group's coach just said, may the best team win.
They're 8-0. Honestly.
They're 8-0. That was not cool, dude! And in comes Vegeta!
And here comes Vegeta!
Vegeta! Hi. And the Mad Banquet continues!
Vegeta! He's on Nappa's team. You can destroy him.
Vegeta!
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 Vegeta, are you okay?
Vegeta, you seem to be having your face beaten in by,
never mind.
Spopovich.
He's okay!
Hey Vegeta. You seem to be getting kicked around the map. Vegeta!
19,000!
That's only his ultimate.
That's a pretty strong ultimate.
Hey Vegeta. Yeah, I think if I went Super Saiyan, my goatee would grow.
And
here comes Nappa! Vegeta! Hi. God damn it, Nappa! Here you go, Vegeta. I got a present for you. What?
He was slightly off.
Vegeta, here's another present. Yay, he accepted.
God damn it.
Vegeta's really pissed at that ground. Did you see that?
Yeah.
He was just like, fuck you, ground.
What is wrong with Vegeta? He's not as aggressive as he usually is.
Nappa, you should have stayed dead. I'm haunting you.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Nappa's haunting you.
Vegeta's gonna kill Nappa, like
in GP. Hey, Vegeta. I'm haunting you. Fuck. No! This is Ghost Nappa. It's obvious.
Vegeta using the wrong move at that point.
Vegeta, that was the wrong... Vegeta should win this. I think he has a Clash Boost.
Yes. I think he does, actually.
Honestly? Nappa's doing really well against Vegeta.
Yeah, Vegeta's not being as aggressive for some reason.
It's because he forgot to change his build this week. Vegeta literally brought out the same exact suit that he used last week, and that one's already all beaten up.
Yeah, and it looks like Nappa has defeated a Super Saiyan.
Yay! Now I get to beat on a little kid. Child education. With a minor in pain!
Now, this one, I
that
know
connected?
That Gohan has an ult. I know Gohan has... What the...
And in comes the champ!
Was an early fucking tag!
Yeah, and the champ connects with his rock.
That was a grenade, actually.
It was a rock. Gohan was just so powerful that it exploded.
Well, looking at it right now, I would say that's true.
Let's go, Bull Cut, let's go.
That melee
damage. Wow. That was a great counter. Oh, will it happen? Will Mr. Boo arrive?
I hope not.
We're getting up our courage here.
Did not work.
Come on, champ. Use your ultimate. I know you want the people to see. Mr. Boo arrives!
Aww.
It connected!
It worked!
Oh, man.
That's gonna do some serious damage.
Yeah. Be my student. He wants him to be his student now. The champ is such a great man.
Oh shit, Gohan's at full
and
power.
He's going back to max. We could see both ultimates here, but
I think if Hercule does his ultimate again, whoever Gohan will lose.
Yeah, Gohan loses to basically any B2 connecting right now from the champ. Except for...
Then I don't have to punch up and the present. I don't think they'll do nearly enough damage to do...
I thought he had boosts.
No.
He might have
a super boost, but no,
he doesn't, because it would show on the screen.
Oh, okay. Well, no, he...
I was looking at Gohan and going, oh, hey, he's got boosts. Anything that connects will do damage.
Well, nope. He could have a stat boost. It's just indignation would appear, not, like, the stat boost.
Yeah, yeah. All right, so check the build that's been there for 2 months.
Oh my god! Okay.
All right, and the champ is doing a victory lap, and in comes Vegeta. No way, Krillin.
Vegeta died.
Krillin's alive, champion style. That was the wrong time to do that, champ.
Now all that's left is Nappa.
Nappa, who has a full 2-0. Oh, bye, Krillin. Nice after image. Nice after image. And although I'm not sure that the charge... Oh.
That champ has a super plus one.
Oh, okay. Come on, Nappa. Don't lose to Krillin. You beat his ass in the actual show. Eddie tags?
You didn't let Gohan get enough health. What the hell's wrong with you?
He let him get back to bar-ish. Well, Nappa's got to teach him a little bit about pain. He does have his degree in it. You know.
Oh my lord! I think Nappa's gonna bring it home for them again.
Don't curse it! Gohan is doing a very nice last stand, and now he's down.
He just stood there.
He just took it! He took it like a champ! Champ? He's learning. He's learning from the best, man. What?
All the moves to use, Krillin.
Yeah, of all the moves, you chose that one. He chose poorly.
Your Kamehameha is good. Use it.
And I think Nappa's going to win.
Yeah.
Honestly? Like, if he just brings this home with melee, it's possible. Aw. Oh. And Nappa couldn't find him.
Get out of there.
Nope. It's over. And Nappa bringing it back.
Okay.
He is Nappa. All right. And on to match three with a very sad logic. Oh, well.
Yeah, because now I'm in second place.
But you know what? We go to a happy place now. We're going to a very happy place where King America is fighting against early Goku. Or Kid Goku. The happy son.
Yeah,
at the Pokemon Drill Urge.
Happy everyone's misery down there.
Now all we need is a Rayleigh to show up and we'll be fine.
Oh god, if that was a thing. If this was Mortal Kombat and a Rayleigh could just pop up out of the scene.
Get over here!
Get over here!
No.
Pro wrestling!
Oh god. And then,
okay, we've got the Super Patriot wave. The Super America wave. That's what that is.
Pretty even right now, actually.
Yep.
But Goku is doing some good melee, but now is Vegeta. Now back to Goku!
And now back to Vegeta!
Okay.
And now back to Goku!
Oh my god.
And back to Goku. And Super Patriot Wave.
Patriot Wave does not beat the Kamehameha.
I think it does. Oh god.
He's
quick firing those things. He's just like, America? Fuck yeah! Boom!
No, fuck America, we're in Japan!
No, we're in the Penguin Village!
Which is in Japan!
Super Patriot Wave! Bali. And Kamehameha.
Oh my god!
And he's going to finish this up with his counterattack. That was actually a counterattack.
That was brutal, man.
It was actually a counterattack.
That was
my
brutal.
God. And look at his tail. He's coming back to the ground.
He needs flight. Obviously.
And in comes King Cold. Presenting him. Now, if he hold Cold Family Power, whoa.
What?
Super explosive wave. Goodbye half your health, Goku.
Not an ultimate, but it was pretty devastating.
Yeah, but if he used Cold Family Power, that would have been like 15,000 damage at least. Maybe
yeah,
19,
that would be
16. And another one! King Cold is not taking any chances today with those explosive waves. But now he has like no energy.
Yeah, after seeing what happened to King America,
yeah, he's like, you just killed America. You just killed our freedom! Die!
Oh, wow. The death beam almost killed somebody.
Oh, man. If only he called family power. But no, he killed somebody with a death beam. It worked! And in comes Fidel. We're screwed.
I actually really wanted to see Kid Goku versus King Piccolo.
I was hoping for it, too. I was hoping that Piccolo would jump the gun and we could see that, but...
Now we gotta just sit through and watch Videl Rush.
Yep, the Videl Rush is happening.
What the hell is she doing?
Don't you know? She's gotta throw out those energy balls, run away at least 3 times before she's allowed to charge. It's in her contract. It was an extension from the Valkyrie's contract that she has.
Uh-huh. I wonder, is there actually a way to boost those?
No.
Actually usable?
No, because they're perfect for comedic effect. That was a great combo from King Cole.
It was. Stop using them.
Death beam! What? Did she just duck under the death beam?
Hi. I'm right here now.
I'm gonna kill you! Wait, where'd you go? Oh, hi.
Didn't see it down there.
She threw two of those balls now.
What the hell?
I'll give her props for trying. She sees everybody else doing it, and she really wants to make it work.
What is with, like, some of the most aggressive people not being as aggressive as usual?
I don't know, but I'm liking it. Now I just need to hope that Blue Man Group doesn't do it, because I like their aggression. Damn! Yeah.
Let's hope they calmed down.
Yeah. And although King Cold is showing why he could possibly be one of the best characters on Team Cold, I believe he's elite now. He's basically taking down two full characters. Because
yeah.
King Vegeta did absolutely nothing. Super Explosive Wave, he's back on it again. King Cold elite.
King Cold elite.
Completely elite. Wow, that connected.
Wow, I actually hit.
Okay, this will tell you just how much King Cold's been doing just with his melee and his death beams and his normal explosive waves. He hasn't gone max power more than once, and that was when he came in.
Yeah, he must have some serious boosts.
No.
No?
I'm pretty sure he doesn't.
Wow.
I'm pretty sure he's got, like, up one, if anything. Or maybe even Indignation or something like that.
No, he had Indignation every show right now.
Super Explosive Wave! Oh, it's not fast enough. And King Cold goes down after taking out basically two characters.
And now can King Piccolo bring it back? Ever fight King Piccolo?
I don't think so.
I know he fought Drum.
He did fight Drum. I don't think he... Oh, speaking of whom... he's saying no to that ever happening again.
Never mind. He didn't fight Drum. He didn't fight Drum. He fought Cymbal.
Fucking instruments.
He fought
Cymbal. Hey, Logic. Logic.
Yeah?
What happens when you throw two drums and a cymbal off of a cliff?
You get a tambourine?
Drums.
I actually got that right.
No.
Oh.
What happens when you throw two drums and a cymbal off a cliff? Da-dunch.
Oh, wow.
And Yajirobe being a god. And King Piccolo missing with his Suma Sense.
Well, even after King Cold's magnificent performance.
Yeah, I just don't think it was enough. King Cold knew that the other two weren't feeling good. They must have bad allergies this year. Although
well,
King Piccolo doing a damn good job stopping Yajirobe from going to his max power again and grabbing his face.
But he needs a charge. His whole thing is B2s.
Yeah, his whole thing's B2s. He's even set up to do that and he's not doing it. Of course, he's trying to charge now. He heard us, Logic. Not the house! Super Saiyan! Doink. Now go and charge.
As long as Yajirobe doesn't use a Sensu Beam.
Yeah, he could. He definitely could.
But I don't think he's going to.
I
think he's
going to
pick Piccolo up before that.
And I'm calling it now, Sensu Beam.
Oh my god!
It's yep, now it's over. That's not necessary. You could have gone full power this whole time. You idiot. Oh, King Cold. King Cold, you're just extending the inevitable right now. Or King Piccolo. King Cold brought it back. And it is over. You idiot.
It's over. He sensued. It's done.
You know what Yajirobe's doing? He's leaving King Piccolo alive long enough to do another Senzu.
Oh my god, he did another Senzu. I will rage.
I will be laughing my ass off if he does another Senzu beam. Nope, it's over. King Cole just needs to be sneezed on, or King Piccolo just needs to sneeze to end it.
Come on!
Yep, there it was! Yajirobe sneezed on him.
And now I get to eat.
And now, it's time to eat. Like Yajirobe.
And that does it for the first half of the Week 9.
Yeah, so that was an interesting three matches. I hope the next three will be as interesting. We'll catch you there, folks. Toodaloo.
Yep. See you later.